Attention deficit disorder is one of the most common developmental conditions that occurs during childhood. It is typically diagnosed during your youth and is not necessarily something that you will outgrow. It is important to make sure you understand what factors contribute to developing this condition and also what symptoms it gives rise to.
Die kernsymptoom van gebrek aan aandag het twee aspekte. Dit is 'n onvermoë om te fokus wat lei dat mense uitstel en afstel en net nooit by die ding uitkom tot op die laaste oomblik nie. En die tweede aspek van die aandag is dat hulle het nie volhoubare aandag nie. So hulle is besig met 1000 goed gelyk en niks word klaar gemaak.
I was starting to fall behind again, like I had in school, because I just wasn't able to keep that level of focus. I was still totally oblivious to the fact that ADHD was even possible in adults. It's at least what I was exposed to, being labelled as a childhood problem.
You might have this for a long time or for the rest of your life, and sometimes the consequences or the decisions that you have to make are difficult, but I wouldn't say ADHD itself is something that's bad. Maybe it's like a superpower or something because you can be more energetic than everyone else.
Make sure you are informed and on the lookout for the symptoms of ADHD. With the right medication, this condition is treatable, and the earlier you can react to it, the more frustration and distress you can avoid. You owe it to yourself and your family to actively and proactively look after your health.